Oh, my fault. Yes, sir! See what we gotta do right here, mate. Shouty doo-wop. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, J-Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of The Mirror's Edge, man. I think every time you see a rat, if you go where the rat was, then you're going to get a pack. I don't know, man. Is it a rat in a pack? A rat in a backpack? Is it a rat pack? I don't know. We're going to find out, though. Let's see what we got, man. Look, man, I've been having a ball with the game. Yesterday, I was almost at my wits' end, though, yo. Like, I was just like, I couldn't figure it out. I could not figure out what to do. Let's figure it out. Must be a switch or something around here. But I didn't want to shoot anybody, so I ended up playing that part for like an hour. Then I realized, dog, you're going to have to shoot somebody. So let's try this right here. And I realized, you know what, I'm going to have to shoot some damn body. So, you know, it is what it is. All right, now how the hell am I going to get up there is the question. How the hell in the cell am I going to get up there? JR! Ah, here we go. So is it this back way there? But I can't really get there. This is weird. Okay. There we go. I mean, sometimes you just gotta try to... You know what? I'm dumb because that's a grate right there. Can I kick that? Here we go. Perfect. There's always a way. You just have to find it. Seeking, you will find. Alright. So we gotta figure out how to get this jump, guys. And we will figure it out. Because I am the greatest gamer alive. Since the greatest gamer retired. Now how can I do this? Ah, got it. If I press the button, I'll make it. So that's what I'm gonna do. But you know what? As we go along, the games and the puzzles are just getting more and more complex. So, you know, dang it. Getting more and more complex, which is good. I've seen some people playing the game Catalyst earlier. So, you know, if y'all come by tonight, y'all will see me playing that game. You keep hearing me talk about the input lag, man, and I mean that's really what this is. It's like input lag. Like I hit the button and it's just not going. And maybe that's just not the way that I'm supposed to be going. It could very well be that as well. But we're gonna figure it out. Okay. So how am I supposed to get up there? Get up here. Can I do this? There we go. Okay. Now turn around. Alright! The key, I guess, is just to not... The key in this game is just to not lose your head, man. You don't want to lose your head at any point in the game, because if you do, you're just going to be pissed. And it really ain't gonna work out well for you. Getting pissed off in this game, it doesn't do anything for you. You're gonna be stuck where you are, and you're just not gonna be able to do anything. Hopefully they're not gonna have me fighting many people in this game. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do this, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this right now. Cause I mean they wouldn't just put a random ass joint here and I'm not gonna have to do anything, right? You know what, maybe I need to get the hell out the way. Okay. So, again. Okay, a big ass fireball was coming, right? So what I need to do is get my ass out of the area where that big ass fireball was. Can't even get mad, man. You just gotta take it as a learning experience, dude. He's like, that's all you can really do. Get up off me, door. I knew where to go. I gotta run through the door. I gotta change my volume because I can't hear everything that I want to hear. Give me 1 second. Okay, volume has been changed. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't have to fight him. There's no need to fight anybody really in this game. Like since yesterday, I just honestly have just realized. Damn! I should have run around. I should have just run all the way around. And it would have been super easy. Or it might have been super heavy like Batman. Y'all don't get that rep. What it is, what it is. Alright, I'm out of here. Kick the door in. You gotta keep running. Oh my god. This is a lot of cops here. Damn, I got shot a lot just now. Damn, they blowing my back out. I'm not gonna be able to fight them all. So what I'm probably gonna do is punch the shit out of him. Keep on running. Normally got about 5 to 10 seconds, right, before the cops really get after you on this game. So, like right now, there's no way I'm gonna be able to make it around that corner. I think I gotta draw him one way, and then really, I think I would have to draw him one way and then go another way. I just don't think it's gonna be possible for me to do what I want to do. It ain't. In a timely fashion, might as well shoot everybody. That's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot everybody. Getting past this part is no problem, right? Like that was no problem at all. But this is the part that's gonna be kind of rough. Drop. Easy and falling. Get that ass dropped. This might have been the door that I needed to go to when I was trying to run. Okay, that's definitely not the way. So, I mean, I guess I could do it, but it's just going to be easier if I don't do it that way. Dropped. All right, let me look and see what I gotta do. All right, let's ride. Cause I'm not gonna go through this again. Oh, you can't do anything. Damn! I couldn't do the kick that I wanted to do with the gun. All right, here we go. We just gotta do what we gotta do. So, since when does that happen? Because that was just completely random. 9 minutes in and we are no closer to our goal, but it's all good. I'm just gonna run. Alright, this is probably the one that I want. Take the gun from him. Fuck, man. That's probably the one that I want to take the gun from. Punch the shit out of him. All right, here we go. Keep on running it. It's like, I think in order to do this game, take it. In order to do this game without shooting anybody, you probably probably... You probably have to... Well, I'm not going to say probably. You definitely have to have... You definitely have to have played through it before. Like, that's really the only way that you're going to be able to do it, right? I don't think that there's any other... There's really any other way that you're going to be able to beat the game without. Like, it has got to be your second or third playthrough, right? I'm almost sure of that. I don't think anybody... Yo! Fuck! It's the wrong way. Here we go. I definitely believe that that's got to be the case. If there's somebody that did it on their first playthrough without killing somebody, you're a better man than me. And you didn't just waste 10 minutes of your time. But I'm not that... I mean, I'm... You know what? They ain't better than me. I'm the best. We already been over this. Damn! More updates on the hour.
Good work. Checker.
You dropped!
Gonna shoot me
two piece! Huh?
Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go. Now.
How you gonna hold them off, though? You gonna get your ass blitzed. Alright, so we say the roof, right? Get to the roof. Bend that corner! If I could have bent the corner, I might have been all right. Things change, the more things stay the same. Still running fast. Alright. Like, is there an elevator or something? I can't really tell if there's an elevator or something around here or not. Ah! Those are elevators. Okay. Cool. That's all I need to know. I can get that easy. What? do it more easily with my gun. Damn gunfight. Is this Call of Duty? I'm pretty sure I can do this. I probably just gotta get to the elevator too. Probably don't even have to. I probably really don't even have to. Shit. Why you gotta stop and do it though? Yeah, okay, so that's definitely where I gotta go. Oh boy, they got unlimited ammo, but I don't. It's all good, though. We're gonna figure this out. Can't go out there. Oh, that's one of those guys. Damn. I don't see how you're supposed to do that, dude. You know how I'm about to do it. You fucking gun, like, bitch. Yo, the combat is so bad. Which, you know, it ain't a real shot. The combat is bad. Like, you think you're hitting somebody. You think you're hitting somebody, but you're just not. And that's what I'm gonna do, man. If I gotta fight through, I'm just gonna have to fight through them. I done already broke spades now. Shit. I guess what I'm supposed to do is just run around and run around and run around. One of these doors open. So it said emergency act.
Constructed in 2012.
Hats only, right?
J.C. Thomas.
That took longer than it should have taken too. I should have just shot them and just gone through. Because I'm really just trying to get done at this point, right? Like, nobody cares. You know, we just want to get to the next game tonight, which I will be streaming on Twitch TV tonight. But it's just like, I don't know, man. This is genius though. These loading sequences that happen inside of stuff like this, I like it.
Drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Thank you for visiting the shop. Have a safe and productive day.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
Wow.
No sign of her.
Keep searching. Spread out your teams.
Okay, so that's my elevator's going up. Thank you. Okay, so now they're coming up, right? Yep, that definitely didn't work. Really long fall. Obviously, what I'm doing has something to do with these. Oh, it doesn't. Wow. And you only got a certain amount of time to be on it, right? Where am I gonna jump to once I get there? No, I mean, I can't jump. Wait, what? Yo, I just hit. Man, the input lag got me. It's gonna be nice tonight when everything is happening in real time. Damn. Wow, that's convoluted. Nothing that you can actually see what's gonna happen. Damn, like, I really don't know. Why is it? This is weird. And honestly, I can't figure this out the first time. Okay, so that's gonna come by. Right. At this point, I'm able to jump. I don't want to do that. I don't know. Maybe I can just jump. I haven't tried this stuff. No! I didn't try this. I might be able to just jump straight across. Maybe. Okay, so that worked. Most times, the most apparent solution is most often the correct one, is what they always say. Gonna be kind of weird because that's gonna be a hell of a jump. I was about to say, okay, so I can go over here. That doesn't look like it's too far where I would die, but what the hell? It doesn't seem like it's too far where I'll die, but it just don't seem safe either. You know what I'm saying? Like, it just doesn't seem like it's a safe jump. But we're gonna see though. Damn. Well, not that it's not safe. More like, can I make that jump? don't see them. Well, it definitely seems like it's a jump that I can survive. No! So it's a jump that I can survive, obviously. I just gotta not. I gotta stop hitting. I just gotta stop hitting that button again, that's all. So let's do it. We got it. I gotta play the game as if I'm gonna hit every jump. Too bad. This was a hell of a maze, I'm not even gonna lie. How am I gonna get up there? No, I knew I was gonna fall! I should've just looked at my feet. Please don't make me do that whole thing again, thank you. Yep, definitely didn't work there. I'm tripping. Fuck! Hi, here we go.
Renowned at war, baby. Thank you. Camera. Meow.
Okay. Now. No! Yo, I can't see. Really wish I had a flashlight right about now. I really, really don't want to die just from not knowing. Alright. I don't know how I'm going to get up there. Like, obviously, that's where I got to go. And I got to get up there, but. You know, how am I going to do it is the question. Because I can't see anything. Let me change the brightness, man. I hate that. Like this right here, I can't see anything to be able to tell. Now I'm trying to look at my other screen because it has a different brightness over there. No. Let's try it. Okay. This seemed to have worked properly. Nope, definitely didn't work the way that I wanted it to, but that doesn't mean that it can't work, right? That does not mean that it's incapable of working. Right? There we go. There we go. Atta baby. Alright, man. Alright. Just gotta think about it a little bit. Just because you the best, man, don't mean it's gonna be easy for you. You understand what I'm saying? Like, hey, just gotta do what you gotta do, man. Yep. Hitting L definitely didn't mean shit right there. Up, maybe? Keep on rolling. Oh, this is where I came from. There we go. Where is November? Who the hell is November? Give me that pack! Yes! You better go, best friend. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. Woo, they rolled though. Okay, let's get it done, man. Let's get it popping. Smirk! Too much damn spinning. I think it's where I just came from. It has to be where I just came from. That has to be where I just came from, right? Yeah, it was. Yes! Alright, let's keep on rolling. Every time I press the button, and you know I'm hitting it because I'm kneeling after I do it, so you know it is what it is, but damn, we 32 minutes in?
I see you now. There's a sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith.
Oh, so now it's you. Okay. I ain't expect anything less, you know, for the second to the last mission, but damn, I ain't think it's gonna be like this. Woo! And they got a mean ass sniper team right there, for real. Ooh. All right, let's try this. Give me that gun, bitch!
They're sending reinforcements.
Sniper. Woo! Headshot! Get it, get it! I mean, I know I'm supposed to go climb up the thing, Faith! Doing, baby. Oh shit. Wait for this game tomorrow though, man, I'm telling you. Yo. Oh shit. Again, this game all about timing, baby. It's all about... No! I can't touch the fence. Can I make the corner, though, before you kill me? Yeah, I can. Okay, cool. Good to go right there. I know the fence is high voltage. It's all about timing. If I made it the first time, I wouldn't even have to worry about these guys, man. I would not even have to worry about them, but because I failed the first time, y'all gonna have to get some of this. Y'all gotta get this work. Y'all gotta get this work, man. You have to. I mean, I didn't even have a choice. I didn't want to give it to them. They begged for it, so. And it was sitting out there with signs saying wheel work, wheel wrap for food. So they had to get this work. Give me that fucking sniper rifle, bitch! They said wheel wrap for food. I said, I do you one better. You ain't got to wrap for food. I got this work for you. And you gonna get this work. Keep that dough in. We out! Letting the ass hauling begin! Yes! You got it.
There's an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there.
I honestly thought that I would have more time to do this game. Like I was gonna do one per day. But you know. I just didn't. I was gonna do one per day for 10 days, but I only had 7 days, so I ended up having to do two a day throughout the weekend because of the number of missions.
It
so
looks like the security doors on the roof are closed. Okay. If you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors.
Yes!
Good luck, Faith.
Why are you telling me stuff that you hope gonna happen, dog? I need absolutes.
For the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Damn. Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller? Miller!
Hey, this is what you talking about, dog. I'm not even gonna sit here and fuck around with y'all right now. Can I get my gun? Can I get this gun? I'm not even fucking around with y'all right now. This is my sister right here, bro. So, all that dumb shit y'all talking about, I ain't even trying to hear that shit. Fuck up off and destroy these servers. Okay. Go on up. Playing with him, dog.
Warning. All core banks have failed. All core banks have failed. Appropriate emergency services have been notified.
Good. All the banks have failed. The fuck is this, 2007, 2008? It is what it is, though. Here's the door. I am in here. I'm glad that there are some people that actually want to watch us play, watch me play about anything, man. I'm also happy that everybody watched, for everybody that watched Blues and Bullets too. That was a good video. And now I got all of those left, so. Really? Okay.
Hello, Faith.
Jackknife. But you couldn't.
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable. Then this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive.
Bitch! I'll fucking kill you, nigga! It's the fuck on that Jack Knight.
You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith. Sooner or later, you have to jump.
I should have bust your ass when I had the chance, motherfucker. Ass out the helicopter, fuck nigga!
Uh-oh.
Steve Urkel was saying, no! Jump, you dumbass! Whew! Guess them cuffs good for something. Some of the, come and get your love. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. You have seen me go through this thing, man, from beginning to end. It was a fantastic game, man. I loved every minute of it, except for when I was trying not to shoot people and I was struggling like a motherfucker. But you know, it is what it is, man. It comes with the territory. Like Nappy said, Nappy Boy 92, back again. This is an awesome game, and I cannot wait until tonight when the game comes out, man. So if you watch the video, if you watched it this long, I will be playing Mirror's Edge Catalyst on stream tonight. And, you know, we can do what we got to do, man. I mean, kind of an abrupt ending, I guess. But, hey, it is what it is, you know. That's how those games were back in the day. I'm going to let these credits roll. We're going to see if anything else comes up after that. And then we're going to take it from here, man. Hold on one second.
left 9 people dead and many more injured. According to a Callahan staff member, a security breach led to a series of catastrophic outages in the Shard's many public protection systems, causing havoc not just at the Shard, but throughout the city. The suspects in the act are none other than the former CPF officer and accused murderer Kate Connors and her sister, Faith Connors. Although the scope and precise cause of the outages is as yet unclear, many troubling questions have emerged in their wake, including the role of the so-called runners in the destabilization of city operations. In the aftermath of the incident, local security firm Pirandello Kruger will be assisting the CPF. PK and the mayor's office have also recommended mobile phone and email be used sparingly until additional security measures have been deployed, as their security has been temporarily compromised. The whereabouts of both suspects are currently unknown.
So that's kind of cool how they just laid the groundwork for the next game, man. I hate that there was not a cinematic event at the end of the game that kind of closed everything. I really hate that Merc had to die, but you know it is what it is, man. Collateral damage is collateral damage. Shit happens. So it is what it is. But let's see what we got. I kind of expected more than just destroy the servers and that's it, though. I kind of expected way more than that, but, you know, it is what it is, man. We'll see. All right, ladies and gentlemen, well, that is the end. I don't guess there's anything else. Let me see what happened. If we got any extras, because that was the end. Downloadable content. I don't think we got anything. I don't think there was anything. Maybe some bonus levels or something. Use Ash Pure. Time trials. I don't care about that. That's it. Let me see what achievements there were, man. I know I missed one of them, man. Unlock 30 hidden bags, fine, blah, blah, blah. Complete the story on hard. And I was trying to beat the game, complete the game without shooting an enemy. That's what I was trying to get, but it really didn't matter. Anyway, I'm out of here, man. Till next time. Hope y'all enjoyed the game and hope y'all enjoyed the night, man. Come out tonight to the stream, twitch.tv/jeezy, and we're going to have a ball. Peace.